In overtime, if the team that receives the ball scores a touchdown, it's over. If they don't, we can still have some more football. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. This will be taken in at the one. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Here's the Kansas City offense now as they get set to take over. They're set for their first drive here in overtime, and this is where the crowd can really become a factor.
They've had to battle it all day, but I know what you're saying. In overtime, that gets doubled, doesn't it? At least, because now the crowd really wants to be involved and help their team, and that first drive can dictate the whole thing, because they know if this team takes it downfield and scores a touchdown, it's game over.
And it's been loud in here so far. It's intercepted. Picked off by Marshawn Lattimore. And they get the football. They'll set up shop at their own 49-yard line. A good starting spot for the Saints as they come up first and 10. Just shy of midfield at the 49. Looking long for Thomas. And he's into the end zone for the touchdown and the game winner in OT. Partner, a great game that we got to see and making it extra special. Not only did I get four quarters with you in this one, I got some overtime.